Hello all, welcome to Friday the 5th, 6th of August, whatever day it is. It's Friday. How are we? It's a bit blustery today. I found that one of the far too long branches on my rose bush had died during the night, so I need to go and find some secateurs and lop that off. It's broken right near the base. It's probably as tall as me, to be fair, so it was due a lopping. So had a very nice morning. Spent it doing ministry with Darlo instead of yesterday, and then we finished a bit earlier, so I thought I'd grab a few minutes to record one of the pieces for my student showcase that I really need to sort out. I've just got the end piece to do, and then it's just deciding on an order and introducing all the pieces, and I might just do that on screen, and then it's just editing it all together. So that's my mission this weekend. That's what I want to try and get done this weekend. So today's piece of choice is The Greatest Show from The Greatest Showman. I thought that would be a nice little introduction for my student showcase, make them feel a little bit more excited about it. And then when I've done this, I'm going to have a cuppa, and then do a bit more ministry. My niece is joining us this afternoon, and then I've got a Skype call, and then I might even do the other video and actually start working on the student showcase video. That might be my mission. And then tomorrow I can do the recording bits that I need to get done. Tomorrow afternoon, evening, I can get the recording bits done. I need to get done for Robin and his band. So yeah, it's all go. It's all exciting, but it's all go. So here is The Greatest Show. It's something that I have done before, but ages ago. Decided to take off my thumb rest midway through, but I pushed it through the back and then it stopped the key closing. Then I just lobbed it across the room, so I'll have to find it at some point. I decided it was playing better without. There we go. So thanks for watching, despite the mess up in the middle, and I hope you're all well. Keep safe, keep dry, and keep smiling. I'll see you soon. Bye.